On the second Tuesday of Lent, we pray, Lord, there are so many dangers around us, spiritual and physical. Lead me by your love away from harm and guide me on the right path. Amen.